infections, children's colds. It's normal for a child to have 8 or more colds a year. This is because there are hundreds of different cold viruses and young children have no immunity to any of them as they've never had them before. Gradually they build up immunity and get fewer colds. Most colds get better in 5 to 7 days. Here are some suggestions on how to ease the symptoms in your child. Make sure your child drinks plenty of fluids. Saline nose drops can help loosen dry snot and relieve a stuffy nose. Ask your pharmacist, GP or health visitor about them. If your child has a fever, pain or discomfort, children's paracetamol or ibuprofen can help. Children with asthma may not be able to take ibuprofen, so check with your pharmacist, GP or health visitor first. Always follow the instructions on the packet. Encourage the whole family to wash their hands regularly to stop the cold spreading. Cough and cold remedies for children. Children under 6 shouldn't have over-the-counter cough and cold remedies, including decongestants, medicines to clear a blocked nose, unless advised by a GP or pharmacist. Children's sore throats. Sore throats are often caused by viral illnesses such as colds or flu. Your child's throat may be dry and sore for a day or two before a cold starts. You can give them paracetamol or ibuprofen to reduce the pain. Most sore throats clear up on their own after a few days. If your child has a sore throat for more than 4 days, has a high temperature and is generally unwell, or is unable to swallow fluids or saliva, see your GP. Go to Sore Throat for more information. Children's coughs.